D is given by half a t squared, or G is proportional to t squared if acceleration does not change. So we have d1 over d2 equals d1 over t2 squared. So we will find d2 equals d1 times t2 over t1 squared equals 10 meter times 5 over 3.5 squared equals 20.4 meter. So the correct option is B.